Audi A8 vs. BMW 7 Series vs. Mercedes Benz S Class. Extravagance Cantina Confrontation. Hardly any auto rides are more seasoned or more conventional than that of the Extravagance Cantina, and it normally takes after. None most likely has more prominent fortitude. It won't make any difference if there's another method to spend a six-figure haul on some highborn SUV with each passing month in 2018. Tesla's supervisor Elon Musk can discuss his most recent electric debutant in ever louder and bolder terms, and you know he will. No matter what, it appears, they're full-sized, full-cream official limousine isn't going anyplace. This type of auto has survived two world wars, two worldwide financial despondencies, various retreats in the middle of an oil emergency and the ever harder risk postured by fixing emanations enactment. It has basically and unfalteringly gazed intently at any and each test laid before it and keeps on possessing the heartland of the extravagance auto domain it diagrammed and built up more than 100 years prior. It's as yet thriving and evolving. For verification of that, look to the entry, in the course of recent months, of a fresh out-of-the-box new fourth-age Audi A8 not long after that of a substantial facelift of Mercedes 6-era S-Class. In the two cases, these autos demonstrate the essentially imperative parts that four entry-wheel lead limousines keep on playing for their creators, both monetarily and deliberately. Much the same as their ancestor did, these terrific cantinas bled the innovations that will stream down to offer the more moderate, greater volume kin models that their producers will peddle for the following decade. Vitally, they likewise mirror the way that, however much we may think tastes are changing, most worldwide auto purchasers keep on picturing a vast and conventional three-box cantina with leaning-back cowhide seats and an intense burning motor when they close their eyes and envision an extravagance auto.